What's up, losers, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 4! Come on. That was quick. Gosh darn. That was creepy. Frickin' Balloon Boy. Gosh darn it. last time. Let's go ahead and close that vent because I'm going to try to keep them in this area. So in this game, the only real major threat is Springtrap. So everybody else just kind of messes with you, but doesn't kill you. I don't know if I can do a night six on this one. God, that's an annoying sound. this crap again. Come on, you butthole. I made it 5 a.m. 5 a.m. Alright, try it again. This thing is just creepy. I guess that's the marionette. I should have expected Foxy. Right about now is when everything went wrong. last play, or last round, whatever you want to call it. Five AM, here we go. Only a minute or so left. Come on, 6 AM. Yes. Things. We'll give the fifth night a try and see how we do on it. Look at all my dead friends. Night five. Let's go. This will be the last one of the day. If I win it, we'll try night six one time. Go ahead and sell that off. Fix the vent. I don't see me being successful in this one just because I typically never do these first try. As long as no madness happens, I might be alright. I'm hoping that's where it was at. I'm very stopped up, if you can't tell. I've been dealing with sickness over the last few days. Frickin' marionette, butthole. Alright, that'll be it for this watch. Thank you for this playthrough. Watch, what am I saying? I don't even know. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and until next time, goodbye!